we are at a stage in the game here where the Dow can go up to at least the 36,000 to 40,000 area, and that's conservative. You're talking about what happens when you don't trust government. And the biggest thing is, where do you put your money? And they buy basically the blue chips. This is not a dot-com bubble. And you can tell the difference when the Dow leads, it's the big money coming in. All right? When you're close to the bubble top, look at what happens. The Dow starts going down first. All right? S&P second. That's more of the domestic thing. And then the last one is the NASDAQ. That's the retail bubble people. So as long as the Dow is leading, that's the big money. Perhaps you'll recall when the Japanese came over here buying property, what did they buy? Rockefeller Center, et cetera. The Chinese doing the same thing. They buy the trophies.